Blacksmith. 50. No, I'm not saying 50. At least, no. Five weeks and. You're gonna crush the game. And the boss. The one that's on the right. You can do it on yours, you know. Okay, let's find them. Okay. Now those math dealers are here somewhere. We have to find them and kill them. When I took down one, we have 10 more. Just like the same round that I have right there. Let's do it. Come on, let's go. Okay. So there's one guy. That's him, yes. One. Okay, that's just one. Oh my god, I'm guessing the volume will be loud. It will be blurry. Okay, let's just do it. Now these math dealers. Hi, you wanna touch my knife? I'll touch it. You said nothing. You just wanna touch it, remember? You just want to touch it. Touch it, okay. I have a knife too. I wonder what it looks like in third person. Oh my god. I'm a villager! Villager me. Okay. Okay, so we took down two of them. One, so we got three down and something else to go. That's him right there. I'm lagging. Hi, you wanna touch my knife? You just want to do... Touch my knife. You heard me, kid? Go. Scram. Hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Yes, when you're in GTA, kill people with giant eyebrows. Yeah, my bad. Kill people with giant unibrows and big noses. Like this guy over here. And he doesn't want to be messed with, huh? Always right next to me whenever I go anywhere. Get out! I'm not gonna kill him, he's a kid. Well, I did kill some kid math dealers. Okay, guys, so we're gonna have to end the episode here. I know I said I would end it. For 10 minutes. Hope you guys enjoyed it. This is my secret lair. If you want to join, then just come to my house. But no, I don't know how to create a server. Whatever, hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a comment, like, subscribe. New, if you're new to the channel, and I'll see you guys in the next Math Dealers episode. Bye!